cha 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 cha.
We're going for a walk again in Bradley Woods. It's a different place. We just keep walking and walking in different places. Peppa! Peppa! Where's she going? Is this like... What's this?
Campsite.
Oh, this is a campsite. Oh, there's some... Oh, wow! Look at this, guys. Look, mayroong mga tent dito na nakaano. Maraming nagka-camping dito. And there is a big tent as well on that side. This is a campsite. This is my first time here. Where is she now? So there are two big tent on that side. Parang nasa ano lang, Pilipinas. Ooh, there she is. Pepper is busy sniffing squirrels. Oh my god, why is she running like mad? Oh, there is somewhere a tent. Wow, there are some cars though. So I think someone. Oh, there is. Oh, look, I can see. I can see some people moving. What's that small thing? Is it a CR? It's like a CR. Where's Pepper now? There is a thing on this side. What is this here? Mayroong ano doon, bahay ng mga... Bahay ng ibon. And then this side here, I don't know what's that. I think when there is a... They do some like activities here. I will not stay here during this time. It's really cold to stay in a tent. You know the sounds of the motorway?
Yeah.
Just sounds like waves, a sea.
Constant. That's why Robin didn't want to buy that house near the motorway.
Pepper's enjoying it. Are we going there? We're just going down there so that Pepper can drink water. I don't know if that water is clean. And it's sunny again today. It's 2 days now that's sunny. Yesterday I was working all day, so... Oh, she's going to the field.
Peppa, this way.
Peppa,
this way.
Peppa.
Come on.
There's a small bridge there. Peppa! Pepe, this way. Pepe. She's there. She's over there. We're gonna walk down here. It'll be scarier at night. It's a bit muddy now. Pepe? Oh, this. Hey? There is an information there. What does it say? Bradley Wood, wet woodland.
Come on, baby.
What's that? Darren took us through once and we walked near their house.
Yeah.
I took her on my own one day up there.
Yep.
And she disappeared for about half an hour and I thought I'd lost her.
We're going back. We're going back now to the car and going back home. That was just, it's muddy. Pepe, this way. Pepe?
Come on, Pepe.
So that is part of David's everyday walk. I'm just going for a walk when I'm not working.
Come on, Pepe, this way.
She's just going down there.
Pepe, this way, come on.
Pepe, come here. No, she's going in the opposite way.
Come on, this way. Pepe, this way. Come on, this way.
Pepe. It's a good exercise, though. Get that good girl. This is a good campsite here, but I think it's more good and it's summer. Wala namang ahas dito. Okay. I'm not that fit at all. I need more walks, more exercise. Good girl. Enjoy it. Enjoy it. There are some people there. Yeah. The style of your friend. There's some just went for school, even for camping.
Yeah, well,
the students and our camping staff and team were selling out. So it says public footpath. From a club to be run. There is some scrub.
Yes, if you bring half a dozen Filipino men to that potato, we get that growth. So, yeah, you've got some sweet strings or something. Certainly his tyres look better than it was.
Oh, look at that, there is a bus.
Yeah, another bus.
Bus shelter there. Shelter. This is a Bradley Wood cave booth. I think this is a service. And there's a bus stop there. very tired. Are you tired, Gibbs? Oh, there is a small windmill over there. Oh no, it's just, it's a windmill. Walking. Ah, no. There is a car coming this way. Huh? Why? Are you not comfy? Why is it? It feels like summer.
Yes, it's so sunny.
Cha 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 cha